It started when one turned to 22. I went from Cutter Rook Charlie to barely moving. Was only the beginning when bikini clad women had me spinning and sending them boos. Standing in line at the floor of BAM, I put the slam in the slam, then the ham in the hammer. Then some Cajun bouncer from Louisiana said, son, I gotta give you the boot. Because you're too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. I woke up on the floor in a Motel 6 with that all access still slapped to my wrist. My best buddy Bill said, brother, you just missed the best night I ever had. I made out to Margaritaville while you were Sloppy Joe. I was copping a fill. She came on back, she's in the bathroom now. Yeah, Jack, I think her name is Jill. But you were too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Hey, hey. I wish I could have a mulligan to go back there and do it all again. And maybe next time they'll let me in. But till then I'm still that friend that got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Everybody, we were too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Walking around like la da 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 dee, la da 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 dee, la da 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 dee. We were too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Yeah, we were too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Yeah, we were too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett. Had a backstage pass and said, shuck it. Drank too many beers in a bucket and got too drunk to meet Jimmy Buffett.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to me that night. Must have had one too many of them land sharks, man. Maybe next time.